What did they do to you? What did they do to you? Okay, peep, it is, I don't know if you can see this, just about 20 below, and the wind is blowing out there. And I'm a rip. Yeah, crops have been working. You don't know.
Let's interview Bud Kunz from Phoenix, Arizona. Bud, do you think that this is possible? Throwing hot water in the air to produce snow or steam. Well, Bud has shared his reservations with us. Let's check in with Professor Lily Abigail of Minnesota. Well, it seems Professor Lily is acting silly this evening and simply doesn't want to go out in the frigid cold.
It was good. You can't really tell what it is, but... No, I didn't. I couldn't get the fact that you're throwing water up, I don't think, because it was so dark. Let me see how it looks, but I'm not really sure what it is. Throw the water in the air. It's almost 20 below. Go ahead, Arvin, throw it.
Mr. Kunz is looking pretty skeptical. Let's see what happens.
And it turns to snow in the...
Please stand by. We're having some technical difficulties. So, Bud, what do you think of this amazing weather in Minnesota? So, Bud, are you ready to come for a visit? Are you ready? Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sensing that would be a no.
Now it's recording.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is. Click record with eyesight again.